in black. This starts on a first finger on the A string, which is a B. Now it has some chromatic fingerings in the second and fourth measures. Where you have an A on the G string as a first finger, the A sharp, I use a second finger close to it, and then back to the A natural. In the last measure, it's a B, which is second finger on the G string, and then an A sharp, which I use a first finger right next to it, and then back to the B natural again.